Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Tiffany, and today's video is going to be a hair video. My hair looks super crazy right now. I just took out my twists. I'm literally going to dye my hair, and I'll show you guys that, and I'm going to do my twist because I am locking my hair, and I figured that I would come on here and I would, I guess, do the journey, go on the journey with you guys and document it, so that way if anybody was trying to do the same thing or whatever the case may be, you guys have somebody that you could be like, okay, well, sis started this day, this is what she got going on, you know, these are the milestones that she's hitting, this is what she's doing. And I figured that's what I would do because I literally come on YouTube to find stuff that I'm doing, that other people are doing, or that I'm going to do that they already did, so I know like stages of what's going to actually happen. So I'm going to be doing that today. So this is my hair. It's natural. I literally just took my braids out. And I'm pretty much going to dye it like this and keep the little parts that are in right now, just so it's already kind of like sectioned off, because I'm doing purple and pink and I'm so excited to do that. But if you guys are interested in seeing the start of this journey with me and, you know, every video that comes after this and how I start my locks, then just stay tuned. Okay, so I'm finished now. I am obsessed with how they look. I did do a little middle part. Like, for the most part, this is the most pronounced part on my head. Now I'm looking at it. I don't really like it's in the middle, but, like, whatever. It's close enough to the middle. And, like, I can obviously, like, push it over. I was gonna, like, put this over, like, type situation like that. And then, like, lay my edges down before I came back on here and showed you guys. But I was like, whatever. this is what we're working with. I'm obsessed so far, and I'm so excited for you guys to come on this journey with me or whatever. So like, let me turn around so you guys can see. So I don't have like the most defined parts or whatever, but like their parts, that's how I wanted it. I really just want like these type parts to be defined as opposed to all the rest of them. I don't know how to describe what I'm trying to say, but you guys saw how I did it. I didn't want to come on here and do my whole head because that seemed irrelevant. It's not like I really have much hair, but I just showed you guys a little bit. But my hair is longer than it looks, obviously, because my hair is natural, so shrinkage, so it actually comes down here, but it's fine. I'm obsessed and I cannot wait for them to lock so I can retwist them or whatever. Yes, I cannot wait. If you guys like this video and you like me doing more hair videos and you want to see my actual lock journey all together, then be sure to let me know down in the comments below. And if you're not already subscribed, then do that before you go. And without this is not a beginner video, girl. And like I always tell you guys, I'm your girl Tiffany. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.